Eagle.
And they're off. 100 meter hurdles under 20 girls. Rushelle Burton in lane 4. With a slight advantage here over a Trinidadian colleague here. But it's Burton, Rushelle Burton, who goes over the final 100 now and wins it for Jamaica. It's going to be very close for second and third. Trinidad and Tobago may just have edged out. That's Geminis Paris may just have edged out the other Jamaican, Sydney Marshall. We wait for the official one, Sydney Stevenson. But indeed, a very comfortable victory here for Rushelle Burton.